Well, I guess you know the tail is fireproof.